And now for the fun part of choreographing a fight, the actual choreographing. I leave it to you, Jonathan. Stop it! I said stop it.
Is it on?
It's on.
Right. To film a good action sequence, you need to have good control of your punches and kicks, because obviously, when you're filming fights, you don't want to hit your partner. So, basically, just when you punch, just before the moment of impact, just do this. Yes, they can just pretend to fall down or feel pain. Now, another important thing you should do, as Frank already mentioned, is to have a good storyboard for your fight sequence. Because that way, you can go into the stage and film without having to think too much about it, which saves an awful lot of time and also shows that you know what you're doing. Unlike the improvised fight sequence you saw before. Okay, if you want to make more fights a bit more alive, then you might want to add some blood effects to them, you know, like if you punch someone in the face, they spit out blood or something like that. Now, to make some blood, it's quite easy. You can just use water, red food colouring and cocoa powder, just mix it together in the right amount, and you have some pretty good looking blood. Also, if you want to add some bruises, then just use some eyeshadow or something, put it on your face, and that's it. Just use your mom's makeup. Anyway, I'll see you later.
And now that the documentary is nearing its end, the children are in bed, the guinea pigs are asleep, you'll finally get to the second half of the fight between Jonathan and Fred. Place your bets now.
Jonathan won. Well, I never. Anyway, to those of you who managed to sit through the whole thing without impersonating any of the characters, well done. To the rest of you, I would advise swift consultation of a mental health expert. Anyway, good night and good martial arting.
Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn.
流汗血，尽赤心追寻大意义。生命作赌注，留下了英雄故事。忧患变骨气，狂暴顾盼似圣诗。冲前去，全部得失自由全心志。
My eye.